the best word out his lot. He looked at his mule, and he decided he'd send the president some news. The best word out of his lot. And he looked at his mule, and he decided he would send the president some news. Steadfast walked out across his field, begin to pray and moan. He cried, oh Lord, believe I'm gonna lose my home. Steadfast walked out across his field, begin to pray and moan. He cried, oh Lord, I believe I'm gonna lose my home. Play, Dennis. About the president, he got on the wire. If I lose my home, I believe I die. He thought about the president, and he got on the wire. If I lose my home, I believe I would die. He called the president on the telephone. I want to talk to you, I'm about to lose my home. He called the president on the telephone. I want to talk to you, I'm about to lose my home. First time he called, he get him somebody else. I don't want to talk to that man, speak to Mr. President Roosevelt. First time he called, they get him someone else. I don't want to talk to that man. I want to talk to Mr. Roosevelt. He said, now, Sylvester, you can rest and eat. Catch that big black jackass and go back to the field. He said,